guys. I'm Renee Ariel.
And I'm Fiona Zarin.
And we're about to talk about the biggest moment in maybe Bachelor history, Barb crying. Barb. You guys, we finally got the Colton fence jump moment we've been waiting for this season. Barb, for whatever reason, crying hysterically and telling Peter to bring who we now found out was Hannah Ann home.
Don't let her go. Don't let her go. Bring her home. Bring her home to us.
I just, like, honestly don't think I've ever been more on the edge of my seat for a moment. Oh, like, they have made us question
everything
and theorize everything and stress about
everything.
What Barb was so upset about. And now that we know, it's like,
bring her home. Hannah's an angel on earth.
Bring her home. Bring her home to us.
What the heck, Mom?
Like, what? Why is she so involved?
This is me, Barb. This is how I feel.
But I think now we can use her, like, when we're like, how sad are you? Are you a one or are you a Barb? You know? We can use it as a scale.
No one out there is a Barb.
The funniest part about this, though, is, like, Peter this whole season has rewarded crying and has been like, oh, my God, yes. Like, cry and I know it's love. Victoria F. cries every day. She loves me. His mom cries. Stop crying.
Well, I'm
You're
sorry.
Affecting my decision.
Here's the thing. We've all been waiting for the Barb moment. Yep. We all had our theories, had our thoughts, had our feelings. We all wanted Barb to be the champion of the season. And then she hit us with a huge curveball.
Yep.
Huge curveball. And obviously the Bachelor producers are brilliant because, like, they're totally hinting at Madison teasing, Madison walking away. Then we have the line, don't let her go. So we all thought, don't let her go was for Madison.
But no, 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 no.
But it wasn't.
It was that she liked Hannah Ann and didn't want Peter to pick the girl that she didn't like as much.
But the thing is, had this been about Hannah Ann in just, like, a brief, I really liked her, don't let her go, I'm emotional, I cry a little bit. Okay, fine. I think Bachelor Nation, myself, you, I think, are all a little off put by the sentiment overall, how far it went, and how, like, clearly and intentionally manipulative it was.
Yep.
It's not really the don't let her go line that was, like, shocking. It was the whole, like,
I'll welcome her with open arms.
Or just, like, Hannah Ann is an angel on earth. Like,
she's
bring
the
her
one
home
for
to
you.
Our family. She's the one for you. Like, how do you know that, Barb?
Yeah. I will say, in Barb's defense, because I do want to come to her defense a little bit as being a protective mom, I think knowing your son and believing that the other girl is not a good fit for him based on their lifestyles, based on their beliefs, the fact she was like, he's spiritual at best, she's super religious and wants a religious leader in the house, and maybe he kind of made it seem like that's who he was, but we know him, and we think he's just doing this because he's head over heels for the girl, fine, but at the end of the day, you have to let people make their own decisions, even if that decision is a mistake. It's his life. He will resent you if you tell him to pick the wrong girl and then he picks her and 5 years down the road, he's miserable and he wishes he made the other decision.
The thing is, like what you were saying, I was not off put by any of the actual, like the religious thing. It's good she brought that point up.
Yep.
That conversation with Madison was tough.
Yeah.
But their lifestyle questioning that, like questioning her religious views versus hers, all of that was so valid. It was the extra stuff. It was the flair peppered in that, like, again, it's their family, it's their business, but that was just really hard to watch.
Yeah, it was. And I'm actually happy Peter was like, can you stop, please?
Yes.
Because you're making this only harder for me. This
it
isn't
was
helping.
Literally the moment I had been waiting for from him
all
season with all of his female contestants.
So
but he gave it to Barb.
At least we got that with Barb. But let's get into some of Bachelor Nation's reactions because oh my God, there were some good ones. So we're gonna read some of our favorite tweets, starting with this one that says, I can't believe I waited all season to watch Peter's mom cry over Hannah Ann. Yeah.
We get it.
We get it.
The thing is, the producers led us down a very specific road.
Yes,
we honestly should have guessed.
We should have known.
We should have known we were wrong.
We should play the Dear John.
I'm sorry. Chris Harrison said how many times last night that none of us knew what was coming?
none of us knows. Not even Peter. You think you know, but trust me, you don't.
I mean, to a certain extent, he was right, but everyone's theorized everything at this point because we all need to get a life, but we don't have one. It's fine.
And if you think you know how this all is going to end, get ready to have your mind blown.
Next tweet, Peter's mom. It's not right that you ask my son not to have sex with other women. This is his journey. Maddie, I'm not apologizing for my expectations and a husband. This is my journey too. Yes, sister.
It is her journey too.
Yep.
I like had chills when she said that. I don't know what I would have done. Yeah. If someone's mom was sobbing to me that was like not a good thing for them. I feel like I would be like, ugh.
I know.
Very proud of her. Totally in shock over how Peter's mom talked to Madison. I felt my stomach sink into my toes when she said she didn't want anyone to change her son. People change. Marriage changes people. The right person encourages and challenges your child to grow. Me too, whoever tweeted this. I couldn't agree more.
Yep, yep.
What's the last one?
And lastly, my favorite one ever is the first girl Peter is standing up to all season and telling to stop crying is his mom. That one killed me, but it's so true. He would not stand to any other, oh my God. I mean, the amount of drama this season, there were so many opportunities and moments like he should have stepped in and he didn't. And just the fact that it took his mom. It's fine. So many good tweets, but honestly, you guys, let us know in the comments below. Do you agree with those tweets? Do you have some thoughts of your own? What did you think of Barb bawling her eyes out on Bachelor? Let us know down in the comments below. But before you go, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you can watch all of our Bachelor recaps.
Then click right over here to watch another new video.
And as always, I'm your host, Renee Ariel. You can follow me on socials at Renee Ariel.
And I'm Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring. And we'll see you guys next time.